You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is y equals negative 54 over 13. Let's solve it step by step. Simplify the expression. Expand the parentheses. Simplify the arithmetic. Combine like terms. Swap sides. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Subtract 40 from both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. Isolate the y. Divide both sides by 13. Simplify the fraction. And so the final result is y equals negative 54 over 13.